And this is gonna be the fifth video in our series of how to get rid of stretch mark at home at your convenience. Okay, and this fifth tip is going to be using sugar. Yes, sugar. I know you're wondering, what? Sugar? Yes, baby, it's sugar. Using sugar to get rid of stretch mark. Okay, I'll tell you how. First, you get 1 teaspoon of sugar, you get an almond oil, few drops of lemon juice, mix them together, rub on the affected area, as simple as that. Just sugar, almond oil, and a few drops of lemon oil. Just those three, okay? So you mix them properly, apply on the affected area, do this daily, and in 1 week, after applying it, of course you gonna wash off. After applying, leave it on for 10 minutes, and then after 10 minutes you wash it off. Repeat this process daily for maximum of 1 month, sweetheart. You are gonna see a clear difference. Your stretch marks are gonna get lighter and it's gonna fade off with time. Okay, all these processes I show you, I tell you about, people have tried them and they've worked. That's why I'm sharing it with you. So I hope you're gonna try this. I hope you're going to share this also with others who are having this issue. A lot of people are having this issue, both male and female. So share this with everyone. Try it, guys. And if this works, if you like my videos, give me a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to my channel for more videos as they come. I'm gonna have very interesting videos in this channel, so if you want to be part of those who see these videos as they come, make sure you do subscribe, and also post your feedback, comment your feedback on the comment box below. Let's see your experiences. If it worked for you, please tell us. It's gonna help encourage others too to try it. And if you notice any kind of reaction when you use any of these tips, also comment on the comment box below and let's see how we can get around it. But I'm sure all these are gonna work without have giving you side effects. Well, those that have tried it on didn't have any side effects, so that's what I'm saying. It's gonna I'm confidently saying it's not gonna give you any form of side effects. But due to, since so many people's skin vary, so you tell us your skin type. If you have any kind of issue, tell us your skin type and we are going to see how to go about it. But my sweethearts, confidently do these processes, these procedures I've been giving you, and they are gonna work for you, and you have me to thank for it. That's all for now. See you in the next video coming up, like in a matter of minutes. Love you all now and always. Subscribe.